Hello, Riverdale fans! As you already know, the season 4 finale was originally slated as the 19th regular episode of the season, but due to the coronavirus epidemic, it ended up becoming the season finale. The CW has renewed the series for its 5th installment. It was confirmed back in January 2020. So we're here with everything that we know about the upcoming season, including the prom and graduation fate, the Archie, Betty, Jughead love triangle, and the 5 years time jump. TV Line reached to Riverdale's executive producer, Roberto Aguirre, who talked about the thought process behind ending season 4, and also gave us a sneak peek as to what we can expect of season 5. First off, let's begin with the season 4 ending options and decisions. Roberto told TV Line, "We had shot about half of episode 20, which was our senior prom episode. So when we shut down, the first thing I did was I looked at all the footage from episode 20 to see if we could cobble together a finale from that. And then I saw the cut of episode 19, which I loved. The fun thing about this episode is that all of the kids are in the story together, which is very rare for us. So I thought, since we are cutting the season short, maybe the best thing to do is end with episode 19, which is a really strong, fun episode, and then come back and have prom as our season premiere next season. So we made that decision, and I'm feeling good about it." Speaking of prom, Riverdale fans after the finale were left asking, "Where's prom? Where's graduation?" Don't worry, they're coming. Roberto told TV Line, "It felt like since we have such big events like prom and graduation, and we'd already written episodes 21 and 22, they're big emotional episodes, and there's a lot of stuff with the characters that we're still playing out. So it felt like maybe what we'll do is start with the last 3 episodes. After being with the kids at the high school for 4 years, you kind of don't want to take graduation away from them." Moving to that, Archie, Betty, Jughead love triangle, and as claimed by Roberto, we haven't seen the end of that story. We're definitely not seeing the end of that story. On a basic level, Veronica and Jughead don't know anything that happened in the bunker or in Archie's garage, so there's still absolutely that to play out. It was clear that whatever had happened with Archie, Betty was reinvesting in her relationship with Jughead, and Archie was sort of more confused than ever. So they were in very different places about it. And I think we're going to play that. It's sort of status quo between the four of them, but definitely they are major repercussions for what Betty and Archie did that go down at prom, in true teen drama fashion. A long-running fan rumor has it that the show will jump 5 years into the future for its next season, taking us past graduation and into the characters' mid-20s. This rumor, however, was then confirmed by departing actor Skeet Ulrich. Father asked on the Today Show in Australia why he was leaving the show after 4 seasons, and the actor said, "I know they want to take the show in a little bit of a different direction next season too, and jump 5 years ahead. It just seemed like the right time to move on." Notably, this would mean that Riverdale is now running in parallel with its spin-off show, Katie Keene, which is set 5 years after Riverdale, in the future in which Josie McCoy has left her hometown and moved to New York City to make it as a singer. We already know what one Riverdale star will be doing if the show jumps forward 5 years. Kevin Keller visited Josie in New York City in an episode of Katie Keene and revealed that he now works as the Riverdale High drama teacher, after his attempt to be an actor in New York was ruined by a traumatic casting couch experience. A time-jumped season 5 would also give the show the perfect opportunity for a big payoff to its current Archie and Betty situation. The show could take us into the future and see that couple together, causing a huge rift between the pair and their current respective partners, Veronica and Jughead. Asked about this temporal shift by TV Guide, Roberto hinted that their original plan may have changed due to season 4 being forced to end early. He said, "We are definitely talking about what season 5 looks like. We are definitely picking up right where we left off in terms of the mystery, in terms of the relationships. Then we're talking about what we can do." Usually time jumps are the best when they happen in between seasons, but we're definitely talking about all of our different options. And I can tell you that the first 3 episodes back continue exactly where we left off. Finally, and about the air date, there has been no official update regarding the premiere date for Riverdale 5th season. Going by its release schedule, it would start airing new episodes in October 2020. But if the coronavirus issue continued, then it will delay the show for sure. Our videos come to the end. It's your turn, Riverdale fans. Tell us what you think about the finale and season 5 scoops in the comments. And also, don't forget to subscribe and press like if you liked the video.